This is Berk. It's 12 days north of Hopeless and a few degrees south of freezing to death. It's located solidly on the meridian of misery. My village. In a word, sturdy. It's been here for 7 generations, but every single building is new. We have fishing, hunting, and a charming view of the sunsets. The only problems are the pests. You see, most places have mice or mosquitoes. We have dragons. One day I'll get out there. Because killing a dragon is everything around here. A natterhead is sure to get me at least noticed. Gronkles are tough. Taking down one of those would definitely get me a girlfriend. A zippleback? Exotic. 2 heads, twice the status.
They found the sheep!
Concentrate fire over the lower bank!
Fire!
And then there's the monstrous nightmare. Only the best Vikings go after those. They have this nasty habit of setting themselves on fire. We call it the...
Get down!
This thing never steals food, never shows itself, and... never misses. No one has ever killed a Night Fury. That's why I'm gonna be the first.
Just don't hurt Toothless.
Dragon, that's what you're worried about?
not the people you almost killed?
He was just protecting me. He's not dangerous.
They've killed hundreds of us.
And we've killed thousands of them. For once in your life, would you please just listen to me?
You've thrown your body to them. You're not a faking. You're not my son.
Ready to shift!
Pick up! I'm sorry. For everything.
See if we can use them! Happy to.
You don't have to go up here.
We're Vikings. It's an occupational hazard.
I'm proud to call you my son.
We have dragons.